breaking down. And I'm afraid to sleep because of what haunts me, such as living with the uncertainty that I'll never find the words to say which would completely explain just how I'm breaking down. I